Hello, this is just a quiet, quick show and tell of the guitar that I built. The project was based on a spare neck that I had. So you can see it's a square neck with some updates here with an extra string tree because the G string was making the sitar sound. So the guitar is a candlenut wood body with a walnut top. And candlenut wood is not a desirable construction material, but that made for a very cheap purchase at only $30. However, the wood is supposed to be very soft and light, and when it arrived, it was. So I went to Home Depot and I bought some walnut. I still have some more left over. And I glued it to the top. So that's quite a bit more stable. And the result is a pretty reasonably playing guitar. I don't know how it would compare to if I did not put the top on there, but I think it would make a difference. I think it would have a lot less brightness and a lot less sustain because it was a really light, soft piece of wood. There are still some things that I'd like to do. This wiring harness was $10 worth, fully built and everything. So I might try to upgrade the pots and caps. The pickups were budget pickups, but they sound perfectly good. And actually I'm playing in a block rocker with no effects or anything, just clean in a microphone input. And it sounds great. Today I got the strap buttons. The string trees. And these knobs at Dan's Guitars in Honolulu. I'm still waiting for the jack plate to arrive in the mail. So I've got this little cardboard hackdone thing, which is I don't like taking the wire out because I feel like it's going to rip the cardboard sooner or later. It's painted to the black fade from a construction, or not construction, but a high visibility yellow. And it has this gold hardware. But the tuners are just regular Squire tuners. And it's just a Squire neck. But it feels pretty good when I play it. What I notice is the humbuckers, because I was playing single coils. But I do feel that I notice the walnut in the sound, because I have other humbucker guitars. And it has nice sustain. There are a few pitches that are not as strong on the neck pickup, but if I blend the two pickups with most of the sound coming through the neck pickup, then it seems to make up for the lacking treble sound on the upper frets of the high string. And that can probably be understood as the nodes of the signal of the string vibration are falling too close to the neck pickup for some of the frets up here. And the bridge pickup doesn't suffer from those same nodes. It has a different location So the nodes are not in the same... They don't hit both pickups at once. I don't know how much that has to do with the resonance of the guitar. Or the quality of the electronics. Or my intonation. It's barely any consideration, to be honest. Overall, the guitar plays really nice. And I've been playing it for a few days. And I'm just really happy with it. And now I can even wear it standing. So, I'm pretty excited. I took pictures for Facebook. And that's my show and tell.